This is kind of cool. This is just some of the logistics they've got to deal with when they're pouring concrete on a large slab where they can't get close to the foundation or close to the edge. You'll notice they've got these wood stakes kind of in the middle, and then there's little hooks on them. And what they'll do is they'll get the right level. They'll put that 2x4 on there. Ernie's moving it along. And that's a way that they can make sure that they get a level pour inside of the large center side of the foundation where they can't actually get over to the edge to make sure that it's screeded properly.